Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite will debut simultaneously with the Xiaomi Mi 11 global version. Xiaomi is preparing for the international launch of the flagship Xiaomi Mi 11 as well as the announcement of its more expensive version, Xiaomi Mi 11 Pro. However, another smartphone is expected, a more affordable version called the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite. Hey, what's up everyone, Anwar here and this is TechNewLeaks. So let's get started. According to sources, the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite will be launched on the international market at the same time as the flagship Xiaomi Mi 11. Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite has already been certified by the Bureau of Indian Standards and also received the approval of the US Federal Communication Commission. According to primary data, the Snapdragon 732G SoC will be the basis. Also among the characteristics are 6GB of RAM and 64 or 128GB of flash memory, a main camera with 64MP, an 8MP ultrawide sensor and a 5MP another sensor, an LCD display with an image refresh rate of 120Hz, a battery with a capacity of 4150mAh with support for 33W fast charging. Recall that Xiaomi Mi 11 immediately became a super hit. In just 5 minutes on January 1, 350,000 devices were bought, and on the weekend, top managers of Xiaomi celebrated with the cake overcoming the milestone of 500,000 smartphones sold. I don't know if you have heard or not, but recently one of the tech insiders announced that Xiaomi will start 2021 with 9 new products. Among the new devices, the flagship Xiaomi Mi 11 and its simplified version Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite were mentioned. The Vietnamese YouTube channel The Pixel claims that he was the first to get information about the upcoming smartphone, and recently he shared it. Firstly, he showed the design in which the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite will be available. And secondly, he named its key characteristics. If the information is authentic, then the smartphone will receive a flat display with a round hole for the front camera. The main camera unit resembles that of the Xiaomi Mi 11 but without the embellishments. In Vietnam, the smartphone will appear at the end of March at prices ranging from $326 to $346. So what do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying Xiaomi Mi 11 or Mi 11 Lite this year? Leave a comment down. If you have enjoyed the video, then a like would be cherished. Thank you.